In today's video, we are going to focus on airstream mechanism. Airstream is the basis of speech sound. The air that flows out of our mouth is modified into speech sound by the action of certain organs of our body. An airstream can also be called a moving current of air. There are three main airstream mechanisms: the pulmonic airstream mechanism, the glottalic airstream mechanism, and velaric airstream mechanism. The pulmonic airstream mechanism deals with the respiratory system, and the respiratory system consists of the lungs, the muscle of the chest, and the windpipe or trachea. The lungs are spongy bodies. They are made up of small sacs called alveoli. It is in these sacs that the blood is cleaned of its carbon dioxide and provides with fresh oxygen from the outer air. Air is supplied to the alveoli by small tubes called bronchioles. The bronchioles come together in two large tubes called the bronchi, one situated on the right and the other on the left. The bronchioles join the trachea or the windpipe or the windpipe. It is through the trachea that the air that we breathe in passes through the throat into the lungs. This act is commonly known as respiration. Respiration involves two processes, inspiration and expiration. Inspiration is taking outer air into the lungs. Expiration, throwing out air from the lungs into the outer atmosphere. And the air that we breathe out is a basis for the articulation of most speech sounds. The airstream mechanism involves lung air is called pulmonic airstream mechanism. Most speech sounds make use of pulmonic aggressive airstream mechanism. In fact, all the sounds of English and most Indian language except Sindhi are produced with this airstream mechanism. It is possible to speak using pulmonic aggressive airstream mechanism. Glottalic airstream mechanism. The closed glottalic act as an initiator for this. Both aggressive and ingressive glottalic airstream mechanism are used by some languages of the world for the articulation of speech sound. Among Indian language, Sindhi has sound articulated with the glottalic ingressive airstream mechanism. These sounds are called impulsives. Velaric airstream mechanism. Back of the tongue is the initiator and air in the mouth is set in motion during velaric or oral airstream mechanism. Sounds produced with a velaric ingressive mechanism exist in several African languages. Sounds produced with a velaric aggressive airstream mechanism do not seem to exist in any languages.